What is up, guys? Richard C. Hibber back again with another VHS collection video. And this time, it's my VeggieTales, 321 Penguins, and Larry Boy VHS collection from Big Idea. I'm doing this video for my friend Ian Sweeney since today's his birthday. So yeah. I'll be doing this video in multiple recording parts since it'll take more than 10 minutes to show all of my collection. But anyway, let's begin, shall we? First, we have the 1998 Lyric Studios VHS of VeggieTales' Where's God When I'm Scared, the very first VeggieTales episode to ever exist. The front. The side. The other side. The back. And the tape inside. Its sticker label, like all 1998 Lyric Studios VHS copies are. Print date, March 30th, 1998. So yeah, this was printed one day before the actual release. Up next, the 1999 Lyric Studios VHS of VeggieTales' God Wants Me to Forgive Them. The front. The side. The other side. The back. And the tape inside. Its sticker label, like all 1999 Lyric Studios VHS copies are. Print date, January 19th, 1999. So yeah. Up next, the 1998 Lyric Studios VHS of VeggieTales' Are You My Neighbor? This was the second episode to be released in mass markets. The front. The side. The other side. The back. And the tape inside. Its sticker label, like always. Print date, October 21st, 1998. Wow, this was printed on around the same time the Toy That Saved Christmas was released by Lyric Studios in mass markets. Up next, the 1998 Lyric Studios VHS of VeggieTales' Rack Shack and Benny. The front. The side. The other side. The back. And the tape inside. Sticker label, like always. Print date, August 19th, 1999. Wow, this was printed 1 month after the Ward Entertainment release of Larry Boy and the Rumor Weed. Up next, the 1998 Lyric Studios VHS of VeggieTales' Dave and the Giant Pickle. The front. The side. The other side. The back. And the tape inside. Sticker label. Print date. April 5th, 1999. Up next, the 1998 Lyric Studios VHS of VeggieTales' The Toy That Saved Christmas. This is the reanimated version, by the way. The front. The side. The other side. the back, and the tape inside. Sticker label, print date, November 30th, 1998. This was printed 1 month after the actual release. Up next, the 1999 Lyric Studios VHS of VeggieTales' Very Silly Songs. The front, the side, the other side, the back, and the tape inside. Once again, it's sticker label. Print date, May 14th, 1999. This was printed 1 month before the actual release. Up next, the 1999 Lyric Studios VHS of VeggieTales' Larry Boy and the Fib from Outer Space. The front, the side, the other side, the back, and the tape inside. Once again, sticker label. Print date, November 1st, 1999. Wow, this was printed 1 month after Lyric Studios released Man Blueberry in mass markets. Up next, the 1999 Lyric Studios VHS of VeggieTales' Josh and the Big Wall. The front, the side, the other side, the back, and the tape inside. Sticker label, as always. Print date, April 23rd, 1999. Printed 2 months before the actual release. Up next, the 1999 Lyric Studios VHS of VeggieTales' Man and Blueberry. This was my first VeggieTales episode as a child, and one of my favorites, too. The front, the side, the other side, the back, and the tape inside. Sorry. Sticker label, like always. Print date, August 7th, 1999. Printed 2 months before the actual release. Up next, the 2000 Lyric Studios VHS of VeggieTales' The End of Silliness, More Really Silly Songs. The front, the side, the other side, the back, and the tape inside. This time, it's a green tape with sticker label, which Big Idea started making green tapes in 2000. Print date, April 14th, 2000. Printed 1 month before the actual release. Up next, the 2000 Lyric Studios VHS of VeggieTales' Larry Boy and the Rumorweed. The front, the side, the other side, the back, and the tape inside. Green tape with sticker label. Print date, January 25th, 2000. Printed 2 months before the actual release. Up next, the 2000 Ward Entertainment VHS of VeggieTales King George and the Ducky. The front, the side, the other side, the back, and the tape inside. Black tape with sticker label. Honestly, I can't read the print dates on Ward Entertainment prints from the late 90s and early 2000s that good, because they're written in black. Up next, the 2000 Ward Entertainment VHS of VeggieTales Esther, the Girl Who Became Queen. The front, the side, the other side, the back, and the tape inside. Black tape with ink label. This was the first VeggieTales episode to be released in an ink label tape. Once again, I can't read the print date on these Ward Entertainment releases. Up next, the 2000 Ward Entertainment VHS of 321 Penguins, Trouble on Planet Waits Your Turn. The front, the side, the other side, the back, and the tape inside. Another black tape with ink label. Once again, the print date's written in black and I can't read it that good. Well, that's it for part one. We'll be right back in part two.
Have we got a show for you?
VeggieTales. It's VeggieTales, the hit family video series that teaches timeless values from the Bible, like honesty, kindness, and forgiveness in a wonderful, wacky way. These stories feature award-winning computer animation, lovable characters, and hysterical songs.
Check it out, check it out.
VeggieTales instills important moral lessons. This is the one series the whole family can enjoy. VeggieTales is one of the most honored children's series ever, and experts agree that VeggieTales is great quality entertainment.
It's showtime!
Newsweek proclaims it's a smash hit. Billboard says it's a hysterically funny series. And now the laughs can be delivered straight to you and your family. Call now to receive two great videos, Lyle the Kindly Viking and Madam Blueberry, for just $29.95. Lyle the Kindly Viking will have your whole family laughing and singing along as they learn about sharing and friendship. This hilarious adventure is full of toe-tapping music and a fun story that your kids will never forget.
It'll be great!
You'll also receive Madam Blueberry with the wackiest shopping spree ever, where your kids will learn that being greedy makes you grumpy.
Because a thankful heart is a happy heart.
Cheeseburger, please do not get angry.
Every video includes a special bonus feature, Silly Songs with Larry.
Oh, where is my hairbrush? Oh, where is my hairbrush?
Call now to receive Lyle the Kindly Viking and Madam Blueberry, a $29.95 value. But if you call right now, it's just $19.95. And if you act right now, you'll also receive a Veggie Classic Song Sampler CD absolutely free. Your kids will love this great toe-tapping CD filled with wacky sing-along fun. You must be 18 years of age to order this product. Learning great values and good, clean fun are just a phone call away. Order VeggieTales for your family now.
And we're back with my Big Idea VHS collection. Let's get started again, shall we? Up next, the 2001 Ward Entertainment VHS of VeggieTales Lyle the Kindly Viking. The front, the side, the other side, the back, and the tape inside. It's a green tape with ink label. No print date, I don't think. Most Ward Entertainment releases from 2001 don't have print dates. Up next, the 2001 Ward Entertainment VHS of 321 Penguins, The Cheating Scales of Bulmaca. The front, the side, the other side. Oh. The back. And the tape inside. Once again, it's green tape with ink label. No print date. This was the first Big Idea video to use the curtain Big Idea logo from 2001. Up next, the 2001 Ward Entertainment VHS of VeggieTales The Ultimate Silly Song Countdown. The front, the side, the other side, the back, and the tape inside. Green tape with ink label. No print date. Up next, the 2001 Cordant VHS of 321 Penguins, The Amazing Carnival of Complaining. This was the first Big Idea video to be distributed by Cordant for Christian bookstores instead of Ward Entertainment. The front. The side. The other side. The back. And the tape inside. Green tape with ink label, like always. No print date. Up next, the 2002 Cordant VHS of Larry Boy and the Angry Eyebrows. The front. The side. The other side. The back. And the tape inside. No print date. Up next, the 2002 Ward Entertainment VHS of VeggieTales Jonah Sing-Along Songs and More. The front, the side, the other side, the back, and the tape inside. No print date. Once again, most Ward Entertainment prints from 2001 to 2006 don't have print dates, as you know. Up next, the 2002 Cordant VHS of Larry Boy, Lego My Eagle. The front, the side, the other side, the back, and the tape inside. No print date. Up next, the 2002 Cordant VHS of 321 Penguins, Runaway Pride at Light Station Kilowatt. The front, the side, the other side, the back, and the tape inside. No print date. Up next, the 2002 Ward Entertainment VHS of VeggieTales, The Star of Christmas. The front. The only side. Since it's a... I can't remember what this type of casing is called. The back. Hold on, let me open the case. I'll need to put down the camera. Hold on. There. And here's the tape inside. No print date. Put this back in. Close it good. There. Up next, the 2002 Cordant VHS of Larry Boy and the Yule Napper. The front, the side, the other side, the back. And the tape inside. No print date. Up next, the 2002 Cordant VHS of 321 Penguins, The Doom Funnel Rescue. The front, the side, the other side, the back, and the tape inside. No print date. Up next, the 2003 Artisan Entertainment VHS of Jonah, a VeggieTales movie. The front, the side, the back. I think I remember what this type of casing is called. It's a clamshell. Clamshell casing, if that's right. Hold on, let me open the case to get the tape out. Whoa. It's a black tape. There's a print date, but it's hard for me to read because it's written in black, which doesn't show up good in black tapes. Hold on, let me put this back in the casing. There. Well. Whoa, oops. Sorry. Up next, the 2003 Ward Entertainment VHS of VeggieTales, The Wonderful World of Entertainment. The front, the side, the other side, the back, and the tape inside. No print date. Up next, the 2003 Cordant VHS of Larry Boy, The Good, The Bad, and The Eggly. The front, the side, the other side, the back, and the tape inside. No print date. next, the 2003 Cordant VHS of 321 Penguins, Moon Menace on Planet Tell Lie. The front, the side, the other side, the back, and the tape inside. No print date. Up next, the 2003 Ward Entertainment VHS of VeggieTales The Ballad of Lil' Joe. The front, the side, the other side, the back, and the tape inside. Surprisingly, it's a sticker label copy, but most copies of this VHS comes in an ink label. Once again, no print date. So yeah. Well, stay tuned for part 3, the final part of my VeggieTales VHS collection.
Introducing the ultimate VeggieTales collection.
Let the silliness begin!
The Ultimate VeggieTales collection includes three wonderfully animated adventures. Josh and the Big Wall, Lyle the Kindly Viking, and Rack, Shaq, and Benny.
I'm Rack.
I'm Shaq.
I'm Benny.
Plus, with your paid order, you'll also receive the Ultimate Silly Song Countdown, featuring the top 10 hilarious VeggieTales animated silly songs. In the delightfully zany story, Josh and the Big Wall, Josh discovers that obedience has its rewards.
That's a great idea.
Lyle the Kindly Viking is a toe-tapping spectacular, where the veggies find out that sharing gets us more of what we really want, friends.
We're Vikings, what do you know, the sharers of the sea.
In the hilarious adventure Rack, Shaq, and Benny, three brothers discover that it's important to stand up for what's right.
Hang on, guys!
Get them!
The Ultimate Silly Song Countdown completes the Veggie Collection as the Pirates Who Don't Do Anything count down the top 10 most loved silly songs of all time.
Hit it!
Four great videos, one great collection. The Ultimate VeggieTales Collection. To order the Ultimate VeggieTales Collection, call the number on your screen. All four videos for $29.98 plus $5.95 shipping and handling. Must be 18 or older to call. Also available on DVD.
And we're back again with part 3 of my Big Idea VHS collection. Up next, the 2004 Ward Entertainment VHS of VeggieTales An Easter Carol. The front, the side, the up, wait, no, the back, sorry, the back, and the tape inside. Hold on, let me open it. It's a white tape with ink label. This was the only VeggieTales episode to be released in a white tape for Christian bookstores, mainly because that white is the color for Easter. No print date. Usually, Barney videos would come in white tapes. Up next, the 2004 Ward Entertainment VHS of VeggieTales A Snool's Tale. The front, the side, the other side, the back, and the tape inside. Green tape with ink label. No print date. Next, the 2004 Ward Entertainment VHS of VeggieTales Sumo of the Opera. The front, the side, the other side, the back, and the tape inside. No print date. Up next, the 2005 Ward Entertainment VHS of VeggieTales Duke and the Great Pie War. The front, the side, the other side, the back, and the tape inside. No print date. Up next, the 2005 Sony Wonder VHS of VeggieTales Minso Cuke in the Search for Samson's Hairbrush. The front, the side, ooh, it's partly ripped. The other side, the back, and the tape inside. Green tape with sticker label. No print date. Up next, the 2005 Sony Wonder VHS of VeggieTales Lord of the Beans. The front, the side, the other side, the back, and the tape inside. Green tape with sticker label in black letters. Print date, September 26th, 2005. And finally, the 2006 Sony Wonder VHS of VeggieTales Sherlock Holmes and the Golden Ruler. This was the final VeggieTales VHS release to ever exist. I feel like Gideon Tuba Warrior should have been the last VeggieTales VHS release, but oh well. The front, the side, the other side, the back, and the tape inside. Green tape with sticker label. Print date, March 31st, 2006. And there you have it, my entire Big Idea VHS collection. See you all next time and have a good day. There's never, ever, 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 ever.